An update on a deadly hit and run in Gloucester Township. We have just learned the suspect, Bruce Bennett, drove into a yard where 4 to 5 children were playing in front of a group home. This happened last night on Sicklerville Road. We've also learned the victim, 18-year-old Trokeem Brantley, was a resident of that group home. Bennett turned himself into police and is facing charges of leaving the scene of a deadly crash.